It's InvestDivas Kiana with NewsBTC, and here's your cryptocurrency update. It's been a bloodbath across the board for Bitcoin and other altcoins in the past few days. I'm not gonna say I told you so, but our buy limit orders have been going through one after another. Bitcoin dropped to the 61% Fibonacci retracement level of $10,000, the lowest level since December. Ethereum dropped towards a 50% Fibonacci level right below $900 on Tuesday before correcting some of the losses. And Ripple versus US dollar touched below $1. This has some market participants worry as they fear this may be the bubble burst everyone has been talking about. In my opinion, this has been the inevitable pullback after the crazy rallies we saw in the past months. What goes up must come down, and this stays true to even the trendiest markets of them all. The key is to keep calm and invest strategically. Meanwhile, on Tuesday, investors in South Korea and Japan, the two largest cryptocurrency trading nations, were waiting on Tuesday for the regulatory uncertainty to clear. More than 200,000 people signed a petition in South Korea to stop the government's crackdown on Bitcoin. This could precisely be part of the cryptocurrency manipulation process. By driving the prices lower, the big market players are able to buy at lower prices, while the newbies panic. Thanks for watching responsibly, and I'll see you with more updates tomorrow.